Joining me today is Dion Cuffy Joseph, a junior on the Catawba men's soccer team from Arima, Trinidad and Tobago. Dion scored the goal winner against conference foe Newberry in the game last night on Frock Field. Dion, how did you feel going into the game last night?
We felt confident going into the game because the entire team knew that we need to collectively get this win to continue winning to make a season the most memorable at Catawba.
What was the team's strategy against the Wolves?
The team strategy against the Wolves was that we know that they couldn't play well under pressure, so the team collectively had to focus on pressuring each man, doing their each individual job correctly, and we would get the win.
How did it feel to score the game winner?
Coach had to maximize the use of me because I'm a little bit injured, so he told me that he would put me in and to make the difference, and scoring a goal and winning the game made the difference.
What does the team need to do to garner a win over the Lincoln Memorial Rail Splitters on Saturday?
The team need to use the same energy that we had within the game last night to continue on our progress at Saturday. It will be a much tougher team in another conference game.
All right, well, good job and good luck on Saturday.
Thanks.